Not dressed tonight for the Blues. Matt Walker, he is the healthy scratch. As the puck is played back to the goal by McDonald. Now for Eric Johnson. He is hit hard by Steve Ott. And Mike McDonald, longtime star. A shot right on safe. And Toivonen made a great save on the rebound. And the net comes dislodged behind Toivonen. And make a mistake. Now Ribeiro walks in. And that's forced wide by McKee. And just over a minute left in the power play. Madonna brings it across. Gets it back from Robidoux. Now Ribeiro through a seam. Here's a shot. And it's gone. Morrow banks it in. It's 1-0. Wins that battle. Fired across. Here's a shot by McDonald. And Smith got a stick on that. Pressure by the Blues here. 1-0 Dallas. It's lobbed in deep. Mayers gets there. Trying to bank it in off the pad of Smith. Now centered in front. Turnaround shot. Left pad save on high note by Smith. He's been sharp. He can't. Now it comes across to Jokinen. You see Jokinen a drive. That was wide. And Eriksson on the far boards. Eriksson, one of four Swedish players. They also have four Finns. Now Hägman picks it up. Hägman in the slot. Jokinen, low shot. It's gone. He let it go. It may have been tipped. It's 2-0. 2-0. They win the draw back for Robidoux. To Madonna. Robidoux. Ribeiro back to Robidoux. Here's Madonna. He has scored 33 goals in his career against the Blues. Here's a shot. They score. Ribeiro. Top corner. What a shot. And it's 3-0.
Well, it's interesting, John, if Ribeiro's not scored a goal in the league since he scored against the Blues.
Back on the line for Jackman. Now across to Wojtka, fires it, a cut through, and a save by Smith, and the Blues jam the net. And again, they draw a crowd. The shots are even at 13 apiece. Now Bryce Salvador. His pass off the skates of Stepniak, now controls it. In behind the defense, McClement, now picked up by Mayers. To McClement in front, he scores! Jay McClement! And the Blues are on the board. Great play. And McClement gets his sixth of the year. And shoveled up by Ribeiro. And across to Mietinen. All he can do is play one of the St. Louis lines. Salvador. Now for McDonald. Going to move it ahead. Off a skate right to Mietinen. One-on-one here. Shot, he scores. Mietinen. And it's 4-1. That was Backes who laid out Ott. Far corner. Now Backes plays on another player. And he heads off. That was Grossman. So out to the rookie Niskanen. And that shot tipped wide. It's Ribeiro again. He's got a power play goal tonight. And forced away by the Blues. And Jamal Mayers, who has a breakaway in the clear. He scores! Mayers stole it! And the Blues, a big goal late. It's 4-2. And the Blues have numbers the other way. It's a 3-on-2. Backes to the slot. Here's Brewer right up. Brewer, oh, what a save by Smith on Brewer with 15 seconds left. Now back for Daly. To the corner to Morrow. Ribeiro for Niskanen. Here's Niskanen playing over 20 minutes a game as the rookie and doing quite well. Now Niskanen gets it again. Here's Daly in front. Let's go! Top corner. I don't know who tipped that. It may have been a blue. I don't know.
Now Lehtinen, very, very well coached, especially defensively. And they're going to, especially when they get the lead, they're hard to come back against.
Wow, what a chance there. King and Heinen almost jammed it in.
And great Smith out-dueled Toivonen through the first couple of periods, John, and that's why the Blues are behind here.
Yeah, otherwise it's been a fairly even game. The Blues have outshot the Stars 24-20 to trail 5-2. Now, Ribeiro.
We showed that, you know, scoring chances 8 apiece.
And there's another one. Top corner by Mietinen. So the Blues now 0-for-3 on the power play. Eric Johnson right up the middle. Here's Johnson, a shot right to Ryan Johnson, and Smith again a save. As Ryan Johnson followed up.